Good afternoon and welcome back to another session of How to Do Things in Accelo. Today we're going to be focusing on tax codes. What we're going to want to do is go here to the configuration. If you look to the left, under billing and rates, we'll find tax codes. Here we'll have a list of our tax codes. These will be brought in from zero, and you can create your own, like awesome, or simply add tax, sample tax, be 15%. And that's how you add tax codes.